Now that you're an immortal, Jack, do you want to know a secret?
That you actually have hobbies? These all yours?
What do you think of them?
I think I haven't seen enough of the world. I don't recognize any of these.
That's because they all were driven to extinction by the Everwar.
How?
Since we first learned to use magic, we've waged war over who would control it. It isn't meant to be used so violently and so unchecked and for so long. The natural world suffers for it. Their habitats die. Their waters are ruined, their skies are choked, their lands are crystallized or filled with hungry spirits they can't compete with. Our magic causes ruin for every living thing, Jack. It causes the wound.
We caused the wound?
I told you that we draw magic from the ley lines, from the Shrouded Realm. To be more precise, we siphon it to use as we will, and it stays here. But it's not meant to. And no one's ever discovered how to actually put it back. It punches its way back down. All that magic over all that time. And so the wound grows.
But without magic...
We can't win the war to control magic. Correct.
So we're destroying Aveum while we're trying to save Aveum?
That's the secret.
This secret sucks. It's insane. Does Sandrak know this?
Of course he does. All the orders do.
Then why the hell are we fighting? Everyone needs to just stop.
You want to be the first side to quit? Because you trust Sandrak that much. Because mankind can always be counted on to do the reasonable thing.
I've wanted to wield magic my whole life. And now you're telling me I...
You've already figured out the solution, Jack. We win. Then we start thinking about how to fix the wound.
You don't win in ever war.
It's brick walls like that make you take up painting in your spare time.
Isn't there something else that we can do about it, I mean?
Yes. Go to that spell altar.
What spell will it grant me?
One that hopefully eases your conscience. Reckless, overtaxed, and broken magic often leaves corruption behind. You grew up with it in Saren, the deposits that would accumulate in the Underbridge. There, it's a nuisance. But larger, more malignant versions exist. Part of the Immortals' mandate is to restore those areas of the world overrun with this corruption. That spell is the key.
Restore them with magic. The same magic that causes it, and oh yeah, also the wound.
The irony isn't lost on anyone. In the meantime, you have more pressing concerns. Zendara's waiting for you in the war chamber to brief you on a mission.
Really? Please don't say she's my field commander.
Run along. Your field commander's waiting.
clock's ticking.
Yes, sir. You do outrank me, right? Wow, this place is kind of big. I must have gotten lost.
Intel indicates that the hand is operating near the Pale Forest, and we've just lost contact with our outpost there.
What's so important about the forest?
Strategically, nothing. The Leyline Tower there has been dead for 100 years. And yet she's taking a big risk attacking so close to the Palathon. You still with me, Initiate?
Not an Initiate. That's not even a rank. You know, I checked.
Nightblades have established a stronghold at the southern edge of the forest. We'll attack on both sides.
We? You're coming? I mean, what about Devin?
Devin is needed elsewhere. And Kirkin seems to think you might not get me killed. Jury's still out on that one.
Sure, thanks. Don't leave the portal open for me or anything. Guess I'm walking.
Hello, Immortal. Kirkin told me you know our, secret.
About magic causing the wound? That we're all destroying Aveum? She sure did.
Yeah. Bit of a gut punch, that one.
This restoring spell. It really cleanses the Lurge? That's what we used to call it in Saren.
Lurge? What an absolutely perfect name. Lurge! Yes, it works. And you'll feel better about the whole thing when you use it. Trust me.
Thank you. resume, I'll submit.
I've reached the forest entrance, sir.
Good. I'm approaching from the east. Our target is the Ley Line Tower. Scouts have spotted activity in that area.
I thought you said it was dead. What does the Hand want with it?
That's the question.
And it's just us? No backup or anything?
We're immortals, Initiate. We don't need backup.
spell altar. Outpost. Wiped out. None of our people made it, sir.
The Nightblades have set up wards throughout the forest to slow our advance.
We'll need a construct to get past those. And I forgot to pack one. Great.
I spotted one of their lieutenants in a grove near my position. Tracking him now. Do what you can to push forward, Initiate.
Yes, sir. Okay.
This one controls the construct. We needed to break the wards and reach the tower. It's something funny?
You walk towards your doom.
Doom and I are old friends. The construct. Bind it to us, and I may let you live.
You already know my answer.
Short conversation, then.
Wait.
What?
The control crystal uses green magic. I think I can bind it to myself.
You're wasting your time, little magician.
Quiet! If you think you can do it, do it.
Go. See? Easy. Some Triarch shit right there.
Well done.
He was a prisoner.
Not anymore.
He was helpless.
Risharnians are never helpless. I just saved him the trouble of trying to kill us later. The Hand of Sandrak. That's her ship. It's moving away from the ley line tower. Back on mission, initiate. Take the construct. I'll try to intercept her.
Okay, I guess I'm following you. Cool. So I'm Jack. You have a name? Nothing, huh? Okay, I'll just call you Construct then. Zendara said the Construct could open the ward. Good job, buddy. If you see any of your old pals, attack on sight, okay?
Sous-titrage.
Okay, where to now? Altar. Kill! need to get to the other side somehow. Go, buddy. Construct, sick 'em. Thank you. starting to worry about you, sir.
The airship won't be bothering us again. But the hand wasn't aboard, so keep your eyes open. What's your position?
Cleared out the tower courtyard. Heading up to the top.
Stay put. I'm almost there.
Yeah, well, I don't see an off switch on this lift, so...
Stay put.
Guess we're going in.
Show yourself, Font of Yonkau. I draw you forth through the power of Thradakol, the Binding Stone.
We've got a problem.
What is it?
More like who? Sandrak's here.
What? Hold your position. I'm on my way.
He'll be gone by then.
That was an order, Initiate.
Say again? I'm losing you.
You do know I can just see you waving your hand around, right?
An immortal.
Welcome, brother. Do you know who I am?
Sandrak.
I suppose Kirkin has poisoned you against me by now.
She didn't have to. Your men killed my family.
Did they? I have no memory of that. A great many people have died in this war. Would it comfort you to know that I'm close to ending it?
Don't turn your back on me!
Send him to his family.
I need more time to finish this. Let me give you a hand.
Hey, stop!
Thank you. broken and you are bound.
Where? What is this place?
Wait, this is the Shrouded Realm. Uh-oh, is that the Pentasod?
What happened? Sandrak and the Hand vanished when I arrived.
He cast some kind of spell. I tried to stop him.
You were supposed to wait for me, Initiate.
The ley line, he absorbed it. I don't understand. I saw something.
Saw what?
When his spell was cast, I left my body. I went somewhere else.
Out with it.
I saw the Pentasod. It's alive.
Sir, we should talk.
Up there, Sandrak referred to me as a brother. And not like, oh, hey, look, it's another Magnus, but more like...
Like someone from his order.
Exactly.
Complicated subject. One I'm not gonna get into here.
You're not going to explain how Sandrak is an immortal.
Was.
You're not going to explain how Sandrak was an immortal.
Thought I made that clear, Initiate. That's something Kirkin will talk to you about when she thinks it's right.
You know, I've gotta tell you, the secrets you guys are keeping from me, they're getting old. Magni caused the wound. Ley lines can, I guess, be absorbed. And oh, yeah, Sandrak used to be an immortal.
The middle one was thought to be impossible. Magni shouldn't be able to control the fonts like
and
that.
And how would I know that? No one's even told me what a font is, and that's kind of my point. I should just go.
Wait a minute. Listen, about your vision of the Shrouded Realm, I wanted you to know something.
Yeah.
The Pentasod. It is alive. All we ever see here, in this world, in our world, is only the physical manifestation of its true form in the Shrouded Realm. In Kalthus, our mystics say this form visits them in dreams in the winter. In other parts of Aveum, prophets, saints, madmen have all claimed to have seen it at one time or another.
So I'm a saint, is what you're saying?
I just wanted you to know that you're not-
And I'm not special? No worries, sir. Kirkin lets me know that all the time.
Can you ever shut up? I'm saying you don't have to feel alone, Jack. I don't want you to feel like you might become a pariah. People that have visions of the Pentasod sometimes fear that will happen.
Back up. Did I just hear you be nice?
You're impossible.
Well, historically, you've gone out of your way to be an asshat to me, so you can understand my confusion. Sir.
That's because I don't like you. This is different. All right. I'll meet you back at the Palathon. Sandrak absorbing a ley line isn't something we're even remotely prepared for. Kirkin will be eager to talk.